with the Atlantic Coast Conference, our players, coaches, and officials, and honoring Americans celebrating our freedom and those who choose to protect it with the singing of our national anthem, today performed by University of North Carolina student Bethany Pryor.